$12, sir.
What color is it, Becky?
It's just the rest of my brother.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I have a chocolate.
That's real money?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Is that real money?
Yes, yeah, it's real money. You just have a chocolate. I'm cutting it.
It's just when you travel a lot, it's easier to, you know,
yeah.
You can bring more cash to work.
Yeah.
What would you guys like to have? I am right now, I'm so afraid to take that. Honestly, I've never seen that in all my years working here. What would you guys like to have?
I'd like a Long Island.
What is the, no Long Island, sir. Take a look at the menu.
Okay, we get more rum and what?
Diet Coke? Need the menu right there.
A painkiller. Seems to be popular. Does anyone else have money?
Did they take credit cards?
I don't know.
So what would I do for you guys?
I'll do a painkiller. You know it's like a federal crime to make fake money from the US stuff. Like that's real. That's yep. Real.
Right.
Oh yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Like that's a felon.
Look, they have $2 here.
Yeah.
That's from way back when.
But that's 20 years old. These ones are fresh made.
That's from way back when.
Yeah, you just pulled those out of your laundry. So what do they call fake money?
Okay, and what else do you guys want to have besides
what's the name for the call?
Anything
counterfeit. Counterfeit. It's a federal offense.
Anything else besides the painkiller, guys?
Can I have a painkiller as well?
Wait. I'll take the margarita.
She'll take it. I'll take it. Just leave it there. Just $12. Of course I have to take it.
You have to smell them first.
Do you know the sheet is actually worth more?
Yeah, it is.
So maybe
I should give you
an Uncut
one.
What camera? I don't
have... That camera he has in his hand.
Look at, Google it real quick. The sheet is worth more.
No, that's okay, you know. Today's the first day. Today I'm going to put my trust in this gentleman. It's just I'm really surprised to see him actually...
But what do you have to lose? You're going to go back and go, oh, wow.
I have nothing to lose.
You have nothing to lose?
Maybe my job, but...
No, I want to see your face when you smell the money.
I have no idea what's the difference, honestly.
No, the smell.
But what? You see, I've smell. Never smelled money before, so...
Come on, you work all day. Smell it. This is $4. Not only is it too much tipping, but... Smell?
Yes,
smell it, feel
it's
it.
Fresh.
It smells a whole lot, but for me, I want you to know, because you're probably a customer. For me, I never dealt with like it before, so then I'm just smelling...
You like the smell, right? I like it so. Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Thank
and
you.
We also need a pina colada.
Pina colada.
Yeah, and a painkiller.
Painkiller.
We'll cut some more.
Yeah, who wants to cut?
It's so funny.
All right, cut more money.
It's so funny how she says she has to cut some more money.
You never had anyone bring in a piece of money that you
have to cut
off
all? And
no. No. And cut where we need it.
But it wouldn't be easier to just cut all and just
say No, we have two suitcases full though.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, okay, when I say cut all, not this suitcase, not from the suitcase, just cut the ones that are here now. And, you know, it makes it kind of easier.
Maybe we should not cut them so you can cut them yourself.
Yeah, you want to
I cannot cut straight. Trust me, I'll cut it out of this.
And you want to get me drunk and I should cut them? Oh my God.
You know what? I'm actually, when my co-worker comes, I'm actually going to give him some money. I'm going to take about three of them just to have in my home.
No, then you have to get the uncut one. You don't show them.
So John talked to you when you were younger and he told him, what do you want to do when you get old? Just want to have my own sheets of money and cut money all day. Go to the mall and go back and cut some more. And go to the mall and go to Amazon and cut some more.
When he ran out of cutting, he said, Dad, I need more scissors.
Print some more.
Tips if you take this one. And you put it in the register like this, and your coworker comes to like.
You know what? On this one, as much as I love that $6, I think I'm one of us. You guys got it.
Oh, what?
What? Oh, she doesn't want it.
If you see me pass on $6, then we must understand.
You got a cut it. Maybe cut it part way. Yeah, you give it to the official money cutter.
I never give up.
You know.
$6 free.
We should actually confront him.
I'm gonna make my co-worker kill me. Be nice. Finish that job. He's gonna make my co-worker kill me.
So you don't want him?
I want him. I just want you guys to finish what you started.
Finish what you started.
Well, you said you're not straight.
Yes, sir. Thank you.